Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mystery Scoop. Today we'll be sharing an exclusive collection of vintage photos of air travel from the early 20th century. Some of them are shocking. Commercial air travel in its early days looked very different than it does today. In the beginning, in the 1920s, planes were smaller, and only male stewards were allowed to serve drinks and food on flights. However, as aircraft technology advanced, so did the luxury of flying. The luxuries on board flights became more and more sophisticated, with beautiful female flight attendants serving limitless drinks and full-course meals. You could also smoke on airplanes, which was a practice that continued until the end of the 20th century. Many call this a golden age of air travel. In fact, economy class tickets didn't even exist until the 1950s. We've all seen how air travel has changed in recent decades, with less comfort, increased security checks, and huge lines at airports. Let us, however, take time to appreciate these retro photographs of air travel in history.
That's all for today, folks, and thank you for watching.